Born and raised in Minnesota, Lee Anderson left home in 1957 and headed east to enroll in the United States Military Academy at West Point.
Lee and I have been friends since sometime in 1957. We entered the military academy at the same time. We met first during basketball corps squad screening. Neither of us were all Americans, but we became friends.
Upon graduation, Lee was assigned to Luke Air Force Base, where he served for 4 years. Though he envisioned a career in the military, he returned to work in the family business after his father fell ill. Taking over a division of his father's company, Lee quickly began to grow that business into what today is known as API Group Incorporated.
I remember when Lee first came to me and started talking to me about hiring veterans. We went back into our business and we challenged each one of our companies to hire just one veteran.
During my second deployment to Iraq, I found an IED the hard way. I spent a little over a month in the hospital at Walter Reed, 15 or so surgeries. API was given the directive to hire some veterans, as I understand it, and I was fortunate enough to be one of those veterans. There's room to grow. I can take advantage of some of the leadership development opportunities that they have. That was probably my favorite thing in the military, was leading, just having that level of responsibility.
It started a movement in our company. Every one of our businesses is committed to finding places of employment for the men and women who have so proudly served our country. The Andersons have been tremendous role models. They embody what it means to give back to the community.
Lee Anderson has a passion for our veterans. And when I was Secretary of the VA, I discovered at our VA hospital in Palo Alto that veterans couldn't afford the hotels around the hospital. They were sleeping in cars. I talked to Lee and Penny, his wife, about it, and they said, we've got to fix that. So they funded the construction of a hotel for these veterans to stay in, right in the campus of the VA hospital.
An important part of the leader development experience at West Point is our athletic program, as competing on the fields of friendly strife helps develop certain attributes important for future leaders. And thanks to outstanding leaders like Lee, who have so generously given back to West Point, and in particular our athletics program over the years, the future leaders we develop here are still learning those lessons today. Beat Navy.
So the Lee and Penny Anderson Hero Care program for veterans helps veterans get connected to their benefits.
Lee and Penny's support of this program really was the impetus for creating it. We wouldn't be here today without their vision and their support.
During the height of the veteran unemployment crisis, Lee saw an opportunity to be a positive force for change.
When Tom Donahue and I discussed what the chamber could do for veterans, what I said as Secretary of the VA was help them get a job. And then I immediately went to my classmate, Lee Anderson, asked him for the help. He said yes.
Lee started it. Lee set the tone and helped us go out and use his example to build the program into a very large and successful entity. Lee is a man that has created companies all over the world who runs a very complicated and successful business. He took those skills and brought them to the challenge of creating hiring our heroes.
Lee has been a tremendous inspiration for me, both personally as well as hiring our heroes. There is no doubt that we wouldn't be where we are today but for his tremendous leadership, vision, and commitment. Thank you, Lee, for all you do for our organization and the men and women we serve in this great country.